Welcome back, everybody, to the Raw season premiere. Don't adjust your sets. It's not Friday night. It's not SmackDown. Michael Cole and JBL here for a little special guest appearance because we have a huge six-man tag team matchup on the way here for SmackDown. But what about SmackDown Presents No Mercy on pay-per-view last night? A spectacular event, including a vicious, brutal Falls Count Anywhere match between Chavo Guerrero and Rey Mysterio.
Those two guys fought all over North Kagalaki. We had all kinds of hell break loose last night. And the big thing about it, tonight we're about to see it again.
And here is a man who has to be licking his wounds following an emotional battle last night that brought out the anger in both men. Here is Chavo Guerrero and his business manager, Vicky.
The following is a six-man tag team match scheduled for
one fall.
Making his way to the ring, being accompanied by his business manager, Vicky Guerrero, from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 215 pounds,
Chavo Guerrero.
And we made this point last night, JBL. It is unbelievable what the simple emotion of anger can do to a man.
Chavo Guerrero finally got off his butt. And Rey Mysterio finally got off and quit whining and crying about what Vicky Guerrero did to him.
From Blackpool, England, weighing in at 245 pounds, Sir William Regal.
Well, here's a man who did not have a good night at No Mercy. He was sent out on an errand by King Booker to try to convince Finlay to work with Booker in the fatal four-way main event. But he had a whole array of problems. He fell in a thing
My
of ketchup.
My name is Finlay. And I love to fight.
And Regal was even placed into a match with Chris Benoit.
And their partner from Belfast, Ireland, weighing in at 233 pounds, Finlay.
I love this guy. He loves to fight. I've known him for 15 years. He loves to drink Guinness and beat people up. Well, Typical Irishman.
You think tonight is huge? All three brands represented here at the Raw Family Reunion. Well, wait until Survivor Series. SmackDown, ECW, and Raw will be in Philadelphia. Tickets go on sale for this huge annual event this coming Saturday.
And all three brands, Michael, are going to be mixing it up at Survivor Series.
Making his way to the ring from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds.
Bobby Lashley.
What's interesting about tonight's six-man matchup here on Raw, JBL, is Lashley, the man walking down to the ring. Well, an argument can be made that he cost his teammate tonight, Batista, the world championship with that spear at the end of the fatal four-way.
The argument can also be made that King Booker was the smartest guy in the ring last night and capitalized on what Lashley did.
From San Diego, California,
involved in this matchup, Rey Mysterio, who back in WrestleMania won the championship, had an improbable run as champion until Chavo Guerrero, that man, cost him the title in a fit of jealousy and rage back in the Great American Bash.
The hell are you talking about jealousy and rage? The jealousy and rage came from Rey Mysterio because he was trying to live off the Guerrero name. You get your facts right.
Now that's your story. Here is a man who got his start on Raw as a member of Evolution with Triple H and Ric Flair, but he's made a name for himself on SmackDown as a former world champion.
No, no, no. He graduated to the big league. The big league being SmackDown.
And their partner from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, Batista!
Ladies and gentlemen, by all rights, Batista, who never lost the championship back in January, had to relinquish it due to injury, should have won that title back last night. And what you just saw, perhaps, is going to set the tone for this matchup. Lashley and Batista shaking hands outside the ring, putting behind them what happened in the that fatal four-way matchup last night for the champ.
Would you quit making excuses for Batista? He gave up the title because he had a damn hangnail. He didn't win last night because he wasn't the one who covered somebody. The king did. Now give the king his due.
The king picked the bones is what he did. Batista,
he won.
Batista did all the damage, and King Booker, well, he lucked out.
You're worse than Eric Bischoff. You're rewriting history.
Let's see how well King Booker's going to do against RVD from ECW later on tonight. So it's Rey Mysterio and Chavo Guerrero. 24 hours ago, met in the Falls Count Anywhere matchup. Going to start out the six-man tag team matchup. SmackDown represented on the Raw Family Reunion here tonight.
And quite frankly, Michael, I don't know how these two guys are even standing. These guys beat the hell out of each other all over North Carolina.
Mysterio dumping Chavo over the top rope. Rey Mysterio going to climb high.
Wow.
And Finley and Regal, well, caught in midair is Mysterio. Oh, well, he looks for it. Oh, my God. Double Hurricanrana by Mysterio. Finley, Regal in trouble.
He's going for the 1238, the double 619.
And Finley and Regal, realizing they were in trouble, ducked out of the way. Baseball slide. And here is that unorthodox style, that unique offense by Finley. And here's the 3-on-1 assault of Rey Mysterio. Before Lashley, Batista coming to Mysterio's aid. All hell is breaking loose. This is how SmackDown does it. What kind of damage is done? We'll find out when we return.
I'll knock your head off.